All right, so I'm thinking this might be the last hurrah, because I think I have two more chapters left, and I'm willing to bet that they're like back to back, but we'll see.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woo-hoo! I'm gonna barf.
That fleet looks twice as big now.
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
Mantis, you took Rocket's spot. Where is Rocket? What's he doing?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels. While the church is out looking for the source,
we cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the sacrosanct.
Clever. Nice. What a scene. Oh, I got freaking Toon Cam in the corner.
We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
So cool. It adds to the effect, Peter.
Out there, but they can't hear us through the ship's hull. What? Morgoth's breath.
What just happened? Dragon! It is a space dragon! Cool.
The galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle.
We're not hiding. We're sneaking.
Big difference.
Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside.
That was worded weirdly. Oh, fuck, yes. This is awesome. You're right, Peter. This is very metal. Oh, shit, we're flying. Oh, I died immediately. All right. Didn't see it fast enough. That's my bad. My bad, dude. Man, that moment was so cool and I fucking ruined it. That's so me.
I used to dream about space battles like this.
Definitely one for the history books.
Yo, we got fucking suits? That's awesome. Dude, I didn't know we got custom suits for this mission. That's rad. Mega ability unlocked. Gifted the Flore. Dude, these suits look cool as fuck. Yeah, fuck you. Dude, this is awesome. I don't know why. I just feel so cool right now. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Get over here, idiot. Fuck, it's so hard to keep track of everything. Oh, he's healing me. Okay. That fight felt like a century. I'm loving the combat. Like, having all these abilities, everything unlocked, it's great. You know, Star-Lord's knee slide reminds me of an old video game called Vanquish. I never actually played the whole game, but I had the demo on the Xbox 360, and I just played the demo a bunch. I couldn't afford games back then. Guardians of the Galaxy go on vacation. Yes. Christmas special.
See? Told ya. Good thinking. This sucks.
You mean it blows.
That too.
Oh, classic Star-Lord outfit. There's a part of me that really wants to change outfits, but at the same time, I feel like wearing these outfits adds to the effect of the ending of the game. Whoa, hello, drill thing. Friendlies.
We're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we needed for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on. Okay, go, go, go.
See? Nothing to it.
Oh, this is awesome. Oh my god. I like this game way more than I thought I would. Like, way more. Whoa, she just stepped on her sword? Is that what she did? Oh. I'm serious. I think the combat's like really fun right now. All these combos and different abilities and moves. Oops. Thank you. I'm glad he made that on his own. What is happening? Nice. Get absolutely bullied. Just freaking five combo a single poor minion.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
I love that they're just doing it now. I don't have to tell them to do anything. Oh god, I don't want to fight you guys. Good thing that they're weak to my new plasma gun. Oh, that was weird. That was easy. Alright. Rocket. I'm just gonna watch him. Nice! Saved by the dragon. Dude, what an epic final mission. This is so great. If I had a webcam on, you'd see me grinning ear to ear. Oh, heck yes! Alright, that didn't... That looked goofy with his mask on. I was not ready for that, but luckily I got it. That's the thumbnail. And my new wallpaper.
We survived this. We should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
No.
Peter Quill. Groot.
She probably still wants to murder me, so I'm gonna be a no.
In her defense, that describes most people.
That's fair.
Groot's a no, too.
The voters have decided. I have been overruled.
Sorry, Drax. She would have said no anyways. Oh, I thought we were fighting all those dudes. Guess not.
Now that was unexpected. Fortune favors us.
God, this is so cool. God, I love this. What a freaking environment to fight in. I'm getting a collectible, dude. Chill out. Almost got all the Drax skins. A lot of dudes. A lot of big dudes, too. Holy shit. Are we actually fighting all these guys? Nope, of course not. What is that?
Cosmo, is that you in there?
Duh,
Спасибо, Guardian of Galaxies, for helping Cosmo shake away Promise. He is no longer chasing Stick that is Snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing Noah.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pups.
No.
It's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Yeah. Cosmo is best of boys. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
Heck yeah, dude. Get to the giant rock. Sure is a lot of sliding in this game. I'm not complaining though. Whee!
Groot! Light us up! Groot!
Give him a minute, he just flew through space!
Bits, top 10!
Which bits?
All of them!
The naughty bits. Yeah, look at us sliding together as a team. Whoops, I thought that was a jump. Okay. What the fuck was that? All right, lost a bunch of health.
That happened.
Excuse me?
Whoa, the tracker signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
Are we gonna fight Adam Warlock? I'm stuck.
Are we sure this is the way to Warlock?
Nice. Oh, Drax.
You take one little shot at a goose sack and soon you're...
Wait, what?
Deep in a death...
That seems needlessly treacherous.
I know, but it might pay off.
Mantis. This is a clever secret area. Oh, jackpot.
It's like Christmas back here.
What's it gonna be? Gamora. Chosen daughter outfit. This is so sexy yet comfortable. That looks like wool. She's got pajamas on.
Just be careful on those jumps. Oh,
she cares about me. All right, so is this the final battle? Part of me wants to change outfits. Part of me wants to keep it because, final battle, final outfits. I kind of like this because we're all matching. You know, we're like a team. What's up, Adam Warlock? What are you doing? Just chilling?
Hey, look. They get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Goldilocks. He could be right on the other side of that giant murder bot army.
It's a lot of murder bots. Oh my god. I am so in love with this moment. What a perfect song. Oh, fuck, that was the wrong. I meant to heal. Oh, come on. Oh, that kills me? All right. Since when does that kill me? That was stupid. Man, ruined the song and everything. Okay, I feel like I clearly dodged that, but whatever. Oh, you do lose a little bit of health every time you fall. Huh, what are you doing? I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. It says unplug the power cables, but like, where are they? Like these power cables? Oh. There they are. All right. Well, I'm dumb. Surprise to nobody.
Reach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come, time dwindles as we dawdle.
He stole my thunder.
I could put him back up there. Don't tempt me.
You guys looking at me for? What? Got something on my face? What do you guys want? You're all freaking staring at me.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
Easily. Cocky fuck, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Peter. Peter, we can save her.
Chapter 15? I thought we were on chapter 15. What the fuck?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I got you. Wow, we're back in this dream.
Everything ready, Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up. And then...
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
Whoops. Not the table. There we go.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Aww.
Yeah, but... I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real. You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back. That she isn't your daughter.
Aww.
She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing.
Oh man, I like the idea of her being his daughter way more.
I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
You can be.
Well, not her father.
Well.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried, she won't listen.
She has to. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are.
Time to go to destroy all of the presents.
You have to be.
Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. And time for the cake. God, just fucking beat a bully.
None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
All I want is to see her. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault.
Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. Only you can reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. You know your mom, for all her faults, is not the galaxy eating type. But it doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how. How does anyone? Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone. To pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but... You know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
I keep thinking back to the elevator.
was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey, whatever happens, you're not alone. Okay?
Thank you. But there is something I do have to do alone.
What the fuck? Cool hair. Hey, Star-Lord, maybe next time don't call him out before you try to shoot him in the back. Crap. Just saying.
We ain't getting through that. We have to, or Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
Oh, epic fight. Which one's the healer? All right, one down. All right, two down. All right, that's everyone. Interesting tactic. Is he? What is happening? You know, this song isn't really working for me, I'll be honest.
Used all of us.
Nice. Final boss, I assume.
Before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
All right, asshole, that's our name.
It is done.
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
Is that it? Did I actually beat it? Damn it, this would be better in a different outfit. There we go, much better.
Blocking right, we did.
Must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
I just missed the cool walking scene, though. I was hoping it lasted a little longer. Dude, look at that one guy dancing by himself. Fuck yeah, dude. I love this. Look at Rocket, his little tux. Or suit. Fuck yeah.
There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh. Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Yeah, fist pumps. Fuck yeah. A nice walk. Dude, fuck Adam Warlock, though. Get him out of here.
Well fought, Destroyer. And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Ew. Gross.
You said it.
Lady Hellbender. We regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on the road.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss raids.
I get it, because we defeated them. Their faces could have a little more emotion to them. Those thighs, though.
You. Do you remember anything about what happened here?
Big scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky, though.
And way too loud.
Who's talking to us?
Is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... By Hala, that's Gamora.
His mouth isn't moving. So weird. Strange. I love that they let me change my outfits during this. Mantis!
I was pretty sure you would.
Whoa.
What, wild beast?
What foul fluid! Foolish fickleture!
Behold one of the other.
Frame rate? Please cooperate. Frame rate? Hey, it's the end of the game, frame rate. Don't you fuck up now.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
Aw, cute.
I'm not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
God, just whip your dicks out and measure already. Damn.
This pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Nice.